In. McInerney ready. Here's the 3-2, and McInerney takes outside. Ball four. Aguilar will score. The Mudcats win on a walk-off walk by Pat McInerney. So Danny DePico missed with a ball low and away, and Carolina wins for the second straight night, 6-5, the final here. And they'll pick up another one on the dash in the standings as they're going to tighten things up just a little bit more here in this second half, as they have now won two straight. They have won this series.